Lance Broncho has been bound over to Seventh Judicial Court on 5 felony charges, including first-degree murder. It follows a preliminary hearing on Tuesday. The Bonneville County prosecuting attorney filed charges of first-degree murder, aggravated battery, robbery, and unlawful possession of a firearm by an ex-felon in March. The criminal complaint claims Broncho shot and killed Eric Leisk and shot Ormaid Smith on March 9th in Idaho Falls during a home invasion. An arraignment is set for May 13th.